hit different when Young Pseudo was leaving camera.
It hit different.
It hit different when Young Pseudo, only the blood, was leaving camera. You dig? I'm leaving the hills. I'm finna go to the coast, you dig? I'm gonna go see the beaches out there and shit, I'm telling you. The beaches out there. Man, it's crazy, man. The beaches. They're something else, man. They're so clear. Like the beaches in New South Wales. Victoria, like, there's something else, man. I need to check it out. You feel me? So about, I got like a little 4-hour drive ahead of me type shit. You know what I'm saying?
Just that welcome to New South Wales vibe.
Woo!
Look at how they welcoming me. Oh yeah, the snowy mountains, I'm telling you, they hit different. I done been there. That snowy mountains, oh, it's lit. Out there is beautiful, I swear. Snowy mountains, I'm telling you, man. It's crazy. I love it. Can't wait to show y'all where I'm going. Huh? You know what I'm saying? Ain't no looking back. Ugh, that's disgusting. Look like a sheep on the road. Yeah, ain't no looking back from here, you dig? Got the car all cleaned up. Got my camera, got everything, you dig? Got everything. Now I'm ready to get active. Go travel and go do more with my life, you dig? Stay tuned.
For the dash!
That was it.
Yeah!
Special, they look different. They don't look like normal trees. Wow. Look at them. They're so good. Y'all about to see.
Woo!
This is it right here. I don't have the window up, my bad.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Look at that. Look at that. That's a vibe. Like, look around. Damn, bro. Beautiful, bro.
statue of a horse right there.
This is crazy. Statue of a real horse. Vibes,
look at that,
with the mountains. Look at that color, you can see it, like it's so bright, so vibrant, bro. The color, I swear, man, like it's a real sunset. Yeah, I took my video from it one day, yo. It's real flat,
but late, you know what I mean?
It's vibrant, you feel me? Even look over here, you see some cows too. Come on, bro.
Cows to the right, cows to the
left. The love. The love.
It's crazy, bro. Nice sunset. Leave the hills. Oh.
Yeah. Damn, this is beautiful, though. Wow. Damn, bro. What? It's crazy. Y'all see that? What? Come on. That's powerful. Look at that. Oh. Wow. Yo, y'all see what I'm seeing? Damn. Mountain down there is crazy. Oh, look around. No way. Look where I'm at. Wow. Look the other side.
That was a kangaroo.
Can you imagine if that jumped out here? Oh, this is a vibe.
Look, that's a wombat.
A dead one. Yo, this is a real vibe, bro. I'm not playing with y'all. I want to even stop vlogging so I can see it better. Damn. No way. Fast. way further than what it is. Especially because I'm on 0.5, dude.
Everything I love,
hold on, turn this light on in the car.
Bruh, on everything I love, I just seen it. I think it was like an elk. With the horns and everything. It was an elk, bruh.
Look what they saying here. It's my welcome to Victoria.
That's crazy. What I seen was an actual elk. Like that was an actual elk. I was like, whoa, like a reindeer type thing.
It was crazy. I couldn't believe that.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Look at this.
Continue to Victoria.
Whoa.
I can't wait to wake up tomorrow in the morning. See the beach. It's going to be crazy. I seen an elk. Like, I even high beamed it. I should have recorded it, honestly, because that's like a rare moment you run into them.
Was just on the side of the road or to the left. I thought it was about to run in front of me, especially because I high beamed it from a distance. I turned on this high beam. It's crazy.
It's crazy, bro. But yeah, it's basically nighttime. I don't even see way more animals.
Oh, yeah. It's a vibe out here. Nighttime vibes, you do.
For the dust!
Gotta turn that high beam on, I swear, bruh. So dark out here, man. But hey, I'm less than 1 hour away. I'm really 54 minutes away from the place I'm trying to go. Which is a blessing, bro, because look, man, I came from riding through the woods, basically.
It hit different when you're riding through the woods, bro. Like, it hit different when you're riding through the woods with that high beam on, you feel me? That high beam hit different, man. I swear, to be safe, gotta protect yourself. There's too many wild animals out here. Oh, yeah, and I think the wild animal I see before, it wasn't an elk. I think it was a deer. I think it was a deer. That's the wild animal I see.
For real. But yeah, we almost there, you dig?
Thank y'all for everything. I love y'all. You already know.
Yo, I'm so holy, the blood! You dig? Yo, this is the type of place where you see wild animals, I swear. This is the type of place where you actually, you'll probably see some wild animals to the left. Like, for real, look at it, with all that open land. Just look, pay attention. You're probably gonna see them. Just watch. This area right here, this is the type of area. Look at it, you see? What? I'm surprised I haven't seen one yet. There was something to the right. Like a wombat. Just see it to the right. It's crazy. bro, and everything I love, I just seen a kangaroo to the left. That's crazy. Just seen a kangaroo to the left. Like over there, like the eyes and everything. The body. That's the first kangaroo I've seen. That's crazy. Eyes light up like when you put the flash in there.